Someone will sell it. And today we're going to do a gun review on a new gun I got. A lot of people don't know what this is. A lot of people say this looks like a Timmy, but it isn't. This is a Cyp Nemisis. It's a Timmy clone, but for the most part uses all Timmy parts. It uses Timmy bolts, front blocks, LPRs, no detents. It doesn't use the rams. Rams are a little bit different. The shafts on the rams are longer than Timmy rams. And overall, it's just a really good clone for the price. Right now, what I have on this one is I have Evil front block along with an Evil LPR, stock rag, stock bolt, stock adjustable back cap, and an NYX vapor board. It's a great board overall. It's fully programmable, but you have to have an older computer, unfortunately, to be able to program it. But if you program it once, you'll never need to again. It's got simple style, just like the older Timmy's, where you turn it on like that, and you have an LED. Alright, this uses an SMC noid as well. And this one happens to be the limited edition one. The only difference really is it's got limited edition lasered into the gun itself, and does come with a twist lock knife and feed neck. It has the Cyp paintball logo laser to the top. This is cocker threaded, like most markers on the market right now. And the frame spacing isn't half bad. It's shorter than a 2K2, but around the same length as a 2K5 as well. It's really easy to play around with. If you're looking to buy one of these, you can pick it up for around $200, about the same market as a Timmy. As for upgradability though, the really only thing you can really upgrade on them is the bolt, the LPR, HPR, front block, feed necks, and whatever your barrel choice is, of course. Right now I have a proto barrel on there, but the HPR is a good HPR. It's basically, about one torpedo rack, except it's set up for LP, just like the other Timmy clone that's very popular, but not the enemy is set up for LP. That can be an issue, but you can use 9HP if it depends. This is actually probably, I would say, my enemy is one of my favorite Timmy guns. I'd say this one surpasses it by far. It is a heavier marker, but overall it just looks really nice. You can see that's cut in here for the ram sleeve. So you can see the ram sleeve right there, and it just feels really well balanced. So that's just a quick little review on the Cyp Nemisis. It's a really great marker for the price, so you might want to pick one up. And